Most of viewers, hope you're well. Today, Self Health Care presenting a new video about blood pressure. People with high blood pressure problem always find ways to keep their blood pressure low. In this video, I will show you some natural ways to lower your blood pressure. So keep watching, be healthy and happy. This is our YouTube channel, Self Health Care. Press the bell icon to get notifications of our latest uploads. Don't forget to like, share and comment, and also subscribe to our YouTube channel. So our today's topic is natural ways to lower blood pressure. There are foods that reduce blood pressure as well as supplements to lower blood pressure and lifestyle changes you can make. These high blood pressure home remedies are pretty easy to incorporate into your life. So first one, eat a Mediterranean style diet. Thanks to foods such as olives, flax seeds, Mediterranean diets are very high in fruits, vegetables, seafoods and healthy omega-3 rich fat oils. A grain-free or a low-grain Mediterranean diet, naturally abundant with omega-3 foods, is ideal. You start taking a fish oil supplement. One of the main causes of high blood pressure is inflammation in the arteries over time. Consuming fish oil, which is high in EPA and DHA forms of omega-3 fatty acids, reduces inflammation in the body. So, taking a high-quality 1000 mg fish oil dose every single day with your meals is one of the best natural ways to lower blood pressure. Use magnesium to loosen things up. The mineral magnesium is great because it helps relax your blood vessels and can have an immediate impact on naturally lowering blood pressure. So, should you take magnesium supplements? Yes, and 500 mg daily is a great dose to start with to address your blood pressure issues. Pump up your potassium. An essential element, potassium, and high potassium foods such as avocado and melon helps counteract the effects of sodium and guard against hypertension. Some of the best potassium-rich foods include coconut water and bananas. Coconut water is a great choice if you want something a little bit sweet to drink throughout the day. Maintain balance with CoQ10. Coenzyme Q10, more commonly known as CoQ10, is an antioxidant critical for supporting heart health. It's crucial if you have ever been on blood pressure or in particular cholesterol lowering medication. 2 to 300 mg of coenzyme Q10 per day is a great natural remedy for high blood pressure. That's it for today. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe.